You fucking destroyed me. I'm sitting here thinking about all the things we had. The shit you said to me. I know it's not just my BPD. How can you sit there and talk about future shit like future kids when you don't even wanna be with me? I don't get it. It's so hard when your mind is living in the past with an open scar, and writing this song right now is the only thing helping me. I just want you to reach out so we can talk about anything, and I'll watch a stupid anime and anything on TV that you want. I've never felt this vulnerable. Someone help me, please. I remember New York. We tripped and watched the stars. You smashed your car and now nothing's real anymore. I wish you still loved me. I feel like a dead tree. This song is like therapy. And so that's why I'm scared to put down the pen. I guess I'll just count to 10. Goddamn, this just feels like a fucking chore. I don't know what to do now. I'm still dissatisfied, and everything that you say kinda feels like a lie. Can you just call me?